to the stage, Jude!
And there was nothing I wanted more than to be normal. I had some friends, but most seemed to leave me after they realized maybe they just can't be friends with someone who doesn't conform to their standards. I was alone, a loneliness that not even the greatest poets could put into words, and I felt like nothing could pull me out of that dark hole. Until I went to the Wigs for the first time, where I found my chosen family.
Where do I belong?
We don't need to be.